Ladies and gentlemen, what you've waited for all day long. Your next American Idol, Scotty McCreery.
Civil War. Go like a 59 Cadillac. Like all them good things. It ain't never coming back.
It's just gone.
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 Long gone, done me wrong. Never coming back, my baby's gone.
Oh, she's gone.
Lonely at home, sitting all alone. Packed her bags and now she's.
So much. I love you so, so much. I am so thankful to come from such a great town filled with such good people that came to Lake Benson Park today. I love you all so much. This has been such an incredible journey for me. God has got me through every second of it. I love him with all my heart. And you guys keep putting me through. So I'm going to give y'all my best every single week. This one right here is a classic Garth Brooks song. I sang it on the show a few weeks back, and I want y'all to sing along with me on this one.
You know a dream is like a river, ever-changing as it flows. And a dream is just a vessel that must follow where it goes. Trying to learn from what's behind you and never knowing what's in store. A constant battle just to stay between the shores. And I will sail my vessel until the river runs dry. Like a bird upon the wind, these waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry.
Come on.
There's bound to be rough waters, and I know I'll take some falls. With the good Lord as my captain, I can make it through all.
Y'all sing it with me.
And I will sail my
vessel till the river runs dry. Like a bird upon the wind,
these waters are my sky, and I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry.
Thank you so much. I love that song. Woo, y'all are wonderful. Y'all are wonderful. Let me get that beach ball. Right here. Who wants it? Oh, there we go. This next one right here, I guess you could say, is my theme song. I think all of you right around here should know this one. This has been...
What?
Never mind, we're going to change it up a little bit.
Sorry. Show business. Thank y'all so much. Y'all are amazing. Garner, North Carolina, y'all are amazing. This next song right here goes out to all the troops out there that I just love and appreciate so dearly. I sang this one for my very first week, top 24 on American Idol, and I hope y'all sing along with me and enjoy it.
My dear son, it's almost June. I hope this letter catches up with you. Finds you well. It's been dry, but they're calling for rain, and everything's the same old same in Garner. You never know, Daddy ain't said too much, but I'm sure you know he sends his love. And she goes on in a letter from home. It up and show my buddies like he ain't scared, and I would say muddy, and they all laugh like there's something funny about the way I talk when I say mama sends her best, y'all. I fold it up and put it in my shirt, pick up my gun and get back to work, and it keeps me driving on. Waiting on letters from home. Waiting on letters from home.
Home is Garner, North Carolina. What about y'all? Woo. I love y'all so much. I've been away from this town for about 4 months now, and it's just it's been a struggle for me. I've just had my mama out there, my family comes out there to watch the shows, and she's been the only one I can lean on. And for me, a lot of people, if y'all read my track out there, a lot of people probably think since I've been gone and away from my home church that my faith with God might have suffered and might have just kind of dissipated since I've been away for so long. But it's grown stronger each and every day. Each and every day. He's the one I lean on when times get tough. This show is 7 days a week, and we're working all day long. But anytime I want to throw in the towel, I just lean on him. But this one right here. Are we doing it now? 1 second. Yeah, I got you. Now we're going to do my theme song on this show. Y'all know it? Y'all heard of it? Come on. Woo. I want y'all to sing along with me now.
Maybe lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt it to be quite this strong. I can't believe how the...
Oh, my God! Oh, my goodness! Sing it!
Scotty McCreery, everybody.
Josh hey, Turner, guys.
Hang
the
on a
man.
Second.
Oh.
Wow. All these people are here for you.
This is Garner, North Carolina, I'm telling you. Aren't they great? Aren't they great?
Well, hey, I heard that you had never sung this song with a band before. You were a little bit nervous, so I decided
I've only sang 30 seconds of it.
I decided that I would bring a few of my guys in.
Wow.
We're going to get them set up here. And what do you say we sing this together?
I say we do.
What y'all think?
Oh, my gosh.
This is unrehearsed, so we're just going to wing it. We're going to work our way through this.
Yeah. Y'all have fun out there. That's all that matters.
Oh, my gosh.
Whenever y'all are ready. You ready?
Give it up for Mr. Josh Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Take it, Scotty. Josh Turner.
There's no hurry. Baby, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come a little closer. Let's go over what I had in mind. The door and turn the lights down low.
Take it away, man. Oh, my goodness.
Put some music on. Soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong.
Sing it with me.
I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man. Let me hear all the North Carolina ladies out here.
Yeah!
The door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on.
Go ahead, brother.
Just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man.
Josh Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
Scotty McCreery, the hometown boy. Sir.
Aren't y'all glad y'all came out tonight? Forget about me. Look at this man right here.
Well, Scotty, how are you, DT? Scotty, I have to tell you, man, I remember when I did my first hometown concert, and there's nothing in the world like it. I just want you to enjoy today. It's something to remember. You know, people here in Garner and all over the Raleigh area, all over North Carolina, all the Carolinas, you know, are so proud of you, and I'm proud of you, And I've been rooting for you from
day
one.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for singing my songs.
thank you for singing them first. Give me something to do.
There's one song that I couldn't leave here without doing with you. And this song kind of got my foot in the door in the country music business.
And it's amazing. My favorite song of all time right here, ladies and gentlemen.
And I know that I know Scotty is an NC State Wolfpack fan.
Woo! Woo-hoo! And Mr. Josh Turner is a Duke fan.
Well, once again, it's great for me to be here in Garner, North Carolina, and it's an honor to be here with Scotty. Like I say, I'm proud of him. It's good to see somebody waving the country music flag out there in Hollywood.
Yeah, thank you, man. Thank you.
I think it's pretty cool because there's a guy that grew up not far from here in Marshville, North Carolina, that. Maybe y'all have heard of him. His name is Randy Travis.
Living legend.
Easy. He's not here. But Randy Travis was my hero growing up, and it's so cool because I grew up down in South Carolina about 3 hours from here. And so there's something in the water down around this area of the Carolinas. So it's a...
And this band right here has been my hero, honestly. The way he lives his life as a Christian man in Nashville, around all the songs out there talking about drinking and everything, this man stays clean, and I respect him more than anything like that.
Speaking of North Carolina, this guy over here is from Boone, North Carolina. We're going to let him...
Any Mountaineers out here?
We're going to let him kick this song off. Here we go.
Riding on that long black train. Yeah.
stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. I said cling to the Father in His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, North Carolina.
There we go.
For that long black train. That devil's a driving that long black. Train. Scotty McCreery, everybody.
Mr.
The pride
Josh Turner
of Garner, North Carolina. Y'all have a great, safe night. Thank y'all. We love you.
That was an honor. Before I do leave, I want to share one God thing with you. I got to share one God thing with you. I shared this with my youth pastor. Two nights ago, I looked at the weather report and it said rain, 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 thunderstorms, lightning, rain. And I was like, Lord have mercy. And I prayed about it. I just wanted to get this concert in. So I opened my Bible up and it came to a marked page. And I don't remember marking the page. It was just kind of thumbed over. And I read a quick note that was down at the bottom. And it had a little paragraph about just Jesus and everything. And I looked at the verse that the quick note was talking about, and it was Amos 4:7. And I went to that verse, and y'all want to know what it said?
Yeah.
It said, and I withheld the rain from you.
Yeah.
That's a God thing. Thank you so much, Garner, North Carolina! All right, guys, that's all the songs we got for y'all tonight. I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out here and showing support. I would not be here today on this stage in the top three without all of you out there. You guys are why I'm here. Thank you so much to the town of Garner for putting on this wonderful event. Thank you for the mayor. Thank you for the band. The band is just crazy right here. They're awesome. Thank you for my family. This song right here was the reason I started singing, really. Mad for Scotty, I love it. I sang in church my whole life, and this one right here kind of opened the door for me. I won Clayton Otto with this one right here. And I love singing this one.
Yeah, I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah. I was 11.
Sing it with me.
Times were tough back in 35, and that's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it.
Thank
y'all so much. Garner, North Carolina, I love every one of y'all.
Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it.
I love y'all.
Well, this one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we set our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot today. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. That's the story of my life.
Come on.
Right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it. In color.
Thank you so much. I love y'all so much. I just want y'all to know, this is top three, and I'm gonna work my tail off to win this thing and bring it back to Garner, North Carolina. Thank y'all so much. Y'all have a blessed day. I have enjoyed every minute, and y'all are amazing. Thank y'all so much.
Such an amazing, emotional homecoming. It is Scotty McCreery Day here in Garner. And I kept thinking, Gerald, of Randy Jackson when he always says, I felt like I was at a Scotty McCreery concert. And we are at a Scotty McCreery concert. It was amazing seeing Josh Turner come out and sing with him. A big surprise. And you can tell how emotional that Scotty was. And by the way, the folks that he was in a big embrace with at the end, his dad, Mike McCreery, his mom, Judy, and his sister, Ashley, they are such a close family. And they are so proud of Scotty, and that was the big hug right at the end.
And the big thing is for the people of Garner as well. I mean, they had a chance to see him up close and personal, and the weather held off. He quoted that Bible passage, right. And lo and behold, I held the rain from you.
Yeah.
So I know a lot of people were worried about that. I want to go to Linda now, who is talking to some of the fans as they leave Lake Benson Park. Linda?
Hey, I've got a little souvenir. Yay, I picked one up before I head home. But hey, I don't know if y'all could hear it from where you were, but Scotty jumped down off the stage there at the end, and the shrills that I heard, I have never heard a human scream like that before. It was the shrillest scream I've ever heard. The girls went nuts. I'm not quite sure what happened out there, but I think we may need a paramedic because I think someone fainted. But it was just, and it was the sweetest thing at the end when he was tearing up from seeing everybody's support out here. So, wow, what a great afternoon, guys.
Okay, I guess Linda's done. We lost her in the crowd. Yeah. I couldn't hear her any longer because of all of those screams, but I think she said somebody fainted. I would not be surprised. So
the gentleman on the stage was talking about, you know what to do now, Garner, is vote.
That's right.
Where do you vote? WRAZ, Fox 50.
That's right.
Thursday night. No,
yeah.
Wednesday night.
Yeah.
Wednesday night.
You're right. That's right.
And it's going to be in 2 weeks, correct? Is that the next?
Well, we've got the top three will this next week, they will perform,
yep.
And then we'll be down to the top two on Thursday.
Right.
And then the finale singing will be on next Tuesday, and then Wednesday, the final results. I think we kind of all know here. We're all feeling that Scotty McCreery will be the next American Idol. We're a little bit biased, you know, because he's from here.
It's
but
a pretty
he just did an
feeling.
Amazing job.
Yeah.
They gave him the keys to the town of Garner. They also flew a flag over the state capitol in his honor and gave him the flag. So some really neat honors for him today. And it's not even over yet. Scotty's going to go now and throw out the first pitch at the NC State game tonight. So
yeah,
hopefully
hope that
the weather
won't get
holds washed
off there.
Down. But I think the stars are shining on him today. There is no doubt. He said how much he appreciated everybody turning out here, how proud he is of Garner, North Carolina. And all in all, I just think that he is so thrilled with how things went today.
Yeah, he has enough. That nobody's leaving here dissatisfied.
Oh,
I think they got what they came for. They had a chance to see him. It may be their only opportunity because he's a superstar now.
He is.
And the sky's the limit. He's got a couple of more weeks until we find out if he is the American Idol, but it doesn't matter. In the hearts of these people here, he is their American Idol.
He's going to be just fine no matter what happens to him. He's a strong family, a strong community, and no matter what happens, he's just going to be happy and I'm sure just being very successful.
And if you missed any of today's video, any of the photos of what Scotty's been doing today, just go to WRL.com and search Scotty. We're also going to have highlights of today. What happened today on our News at 6 on WRAM?
Absolutely. For now, we leave you from Lake Benson Park, the home of Scotty McCreery. And we're going to have more tonight at 6, as Gerald said. We now join CBS Sports in progress.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Coming down the line, beating off the souls there.